What is up, guys? Strategy420 here, back with another video. And today we're playing Metal Gear Solid 5, Phantom Pain. And this is going to be episode 6 of the series, so let's hop right back into it.
Please select a landing zone.
Roger.
Helicopter's coming in.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Please select a landing zone. Mission not accepted. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Afghanistan. Deploying.
We're headed off to go find them.
Marker placed.
So we can go to this one first. Ashto. Ashto.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Whoa! Whoa!
Extraction. If you have to extract someone who's on the verge of death, you better use the chopper. But if you're gonna carry them, put them to sleep first. You won't get far if you have to fight them every step.
Thank you.
Analysis complete.
Skilled as he.
The map has been updated.
Where are your friends? Hands up.
Guard post captured. See that guy on the ridge.
There are reports of a Pashto English interpreter operating in that area. If you extract him, it could be plenty useful for us.
Analysis complete.
me!
Extraction failed.
I'm sorry, boss, but the extraction failed. The support unit just isn't skilled enough. If you want to increase the success rate of Fulton extractions in bad weather, you need to improve the support unit.
Analysis complete.
There we go. Oh, there's a diamond.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Cleared out.
Marker placed.
Actually, I'll go for the main mission first.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. The map has been updated. Marker removed. Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker removed. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Oh yeah, that was not too bad. Guys, well, I'm gonna end off the episode there. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment down below. Also check out my other social medias and check out my Twitch. Till next time, Strategy 420 out. Peace.